njagala just kukatiriza kuchayogede. Nti enenkofira si ya maje. Enenkofira tujambalanga aba people power. Era tujambalanga akabonero. Akawakanya okunyigirizibwa. Akawakanya efuga bi. Akawakanya obwene che marira. Era akabonero. Akayayanira enchuka chuka. So, tebaba tisa tisa. Boyambale enenkofira. Obato ina musango gokoze. Muja chimanya nti Museveni. Ye obutitizibwa ina. Tachie ibaka. Akera kumacha na agamba katimba imiriza nti aba people power. Kubanga iba gamba tusobola kuyimiriza kirowoozo nga kigudeo mu kiseera kyakyo kyennyini. Muna jukira jebuvuddeko yagezaako okulemesa honorable Kyagulanyi n'abakulembeze ba people power abamu okugenda bitundu ebimu nga Karamoja oba n'ogenda mikolo. Naye nga yeerabidde ndi people power CFA. Si yenze ate si be bano bokka be tuli nabo. Wabula people power ye njogera oba yendowooza ekiikirira bannayuganda bonna abakoye okunyigirizibwa abaagala enkyuka kyuka. Kale nno mulundi guno okugezaako okutuyimiriza okwambala enkofiira eno, twagala okukunga bannayuganda bonna batwegatteko Museveni ne gavumenti ye tubibatamye. Tubakunga mwambale buli nkofiira emyufu gye mutuukako. Buli lugoye olumyufu lwe mutuukako. Bangi nnyo be tuyita kubaagala style eno, naye tubakunga tinaina topi eya bulijjo. Naina akakofira bwe katinga kachairman Nyanzi. Naina enkofira ngeno ya President Museveni. Muzambale zona kasiteba nga myofu. Akatambala gwe mama kola mukatali kasibe. Gwe saa muswabu musiramu. Ngatoina bono yambala bere. Kube ntala buse myofu. Gwe mama limu katali. Ngwe yaga kwe siba katambala. Uwe sibeka myofu. Ayambala t-shirt yambala myofu. Tumiuse egwanga leona noa boda boda aina elementi naifu na elementi mnyufu. Tuwekate fena fena gaba na Uganda. Tutamie Museveni enei seyo. Tumutamie ukuvayo ukuwera enyambala yafe. Kubatu manyi tetuma na msango kutukoze. Chino wetuna chikola chija kuongera bana Uganda bonabo na amanyi. Tuina nente kateka nga team jetuli mkuogerako. Jebuja tuja kuvayo tubatege zurunaku. Nutujo kusala ukuambala ngebi miufu. Ukuambala nga ready top. Waboda, uyambale element miufu. Uwe nkofira buli umujo utukako, uyambale bi miufu. Tuvimuta miu kupata tuvina musango, kwa tupatu koze. Sebu webali nyo, webali redala.
Okay, thank you Mr. President.
Education. I just want to emphasize his words. That this is not a UPDF bere. This is a people power bere. We know that President Museveni is using all institutions to abuse and break the law. And this is evident in everything that he does. Now he's doing ridiculous things, but we all know that this is panic. The panic after realizing that Ugandans are actually eye-opened. So we want to encourage all of you to continue wearing the red beret because this is not a UPDF gear. Please don't put on the AME cap. Just put on the people power beret. And also, this also gives us opportunity to encourage other people that were not wearing berets. You see, back in time when President Museveni heard about Kyagulanyi and some other young men and women that we work with, he tried to block us from accessing other parts of the country, thinking that people power is us. People power is not me, people power is not just us. People power is the millions upon millions of Ugandans that want change. In the same way, he is trying to block people from wearing the beret. He thinks it's about the beret. It is not. This is a symbolization of the desire for change, but not everybody is wearing the beret. As you can see, the Honorable Mbwate Kamwa has the Museveni hat, but in a people power style. As you can see, Chairman Nyanzi and a few other comrades that don't have the beret use what they have to communicate what they want to communicate. So please go ahead, even if you're not putting on a beret, put on anything red, put on any red top that you have, because people will get the communication. We want to communicate without causing any chaos, without fighting with anybody. So if you're out there, we know that many of our people, one, don't have access to the berets, and two, some of them are actually intimidated. So I want to encourage you to use any possible means to communicate. Now, Museveni and his regime has more or less encouraged people to wear other options So if you have a red hat, if you have a red baseball, if you have a red katambala, please put on that red. We will actually soon, we're discussing with the team, we'll soon come out to announce a day when we will all be wearing red all over the country, because we want to kumutamia this kind of thing that is trying to do. You'll assist me with the kutamia part in English.
It's called tamiation.
Yes, we want to do tamiation. So, Ugandans should know that you're not committing any crime by putting on the red beret or wearing any red top that you have. Put on anything red that you can access, be it a beret, be it a hat, be it a bandana, be it a headgear, anything that you can wear, not only on your head, but on your body. Let us be red. Let us make them regret ever trying to stop us from dressing the way we want to dress.
Majari na element mufu gesoma people power kakati zine element ya tugendo kwa mbala ila ufunga wa boda boda bunda ni wa boda boda shige element ye kwa mbala element za people power mishiba za maje batugambe jinazo za maje kuzibe kutunja kuji ye chidana mchina macheta agisa kusika people power kumubili nabwe tugende nambole kumipira tugenda kusika people power tukambule mu Uganda tukunye message ya people power. Pili habili mugu mtu wakala chakula nyikuchi. People power.
Wana henga chanina kunyo. Umutu eko muhivu mbua wa sirikali. Ukwefu ulaba kataranga wana. Matukuwa enkofira ya people power. Nebo jisa mchalo. Umwano wemi ya ketana. Kibila uchakula nyenga achimanyi. Nekali umutu umkulo ya soma. Mbua wa sirikali. Ni wagamba ati. Enkofira people power wifana. Na ya majano meche wa jiwezi. Chanina kunyo. Kibuanga lige na mkati ya waga. Ungaba boda boda mwendamu sivili elementi ya kutu ya nabelewe viti tulilo kuzoka jari ino chuso mwenda za waisi kubanga ya feli matika ipo
Milanji Lanji.
Yes sir.
Next inchi kumi
Uganda wana noli noli atenga ya ghetto prime minister mtawanwa next president nachi na loto kwa tafuka
kakati insonga egina maso na kwa rile press conference
ya mana
soko jitubriefing mwako chichi tukwa naba mwamba dele mekisi ato kufira mwaka kawa wakwa bando ni chichi gina maso
so mendo chensoro jo vila konze nganze
yeah.
Nti binte vila deo yeah. Bani nze red barrets bukofiira bumyufu nenga tekiri about bukofiira bumyufu bwa military basi ba military ne buli kimu ne bwa ina SP4 wakati osoro jifula red no jisika katika zimu helmet zifuze kwa sababu zao kwa oba bukofiira ziganye kati ngo kati ti kati element kale ne kuboda banje ba tije ko kanti na kule element ya njagala bantu ale safe yama
eh kati mpaka mumisha zio resolving to helmets ndio bukofiira kasawa kubeje mpaka ma helmet muli safe.
Of course, this is another way, you know. I mean, one way we're going to the soul of Tambu Zeno movement. Remember, it is a movement. Tirem Kutambu, no chitegeda. Of course, if you don't stand for something, you will always fall for something. Well, may I decide to stand for this, you know? Yeah. Zina salama kuimila okuluachi neno. Kwa waona mlarenga imila okuluachi. Nene zina salama kuimila kutufu kubanda bati chitufu. So kubanga dalo wakile chitufu ngaulie yoyo na yunajori. Still boy no standing haku chitufu. Yes sir. The people power.
Katika tumaliza yukila kuchifu. Mkulembeza yukila kuchifu.
Yeah.
Echa nga muenda ku independence kusabaya. So kutunye kusonge. Hau kumfangu zi. Musa za umgele kusabala. Echifu kubanashi wawa. Wine ligena maso.
Echifu baja kuchitwa of course na era kama maneti eva mulichimu kutu pe plan ya fetu tukwe gamba ngabo baneti kunyoka matitwa gala chino chimelewe chito shitege na eva amaliza ba mistoke ze I mean you know the force who they are trying to fight everything you know so this is just the beginning we are going to something and more is coming as a goes yeah yeah Akatarekeka, Ugambo Semba, Jagala Poereza, Jagala Poereza, Baketo YouTube on Nakuans, and you get a Prime Minister, and I can represent the cause, you know? Yenaina, you, Sakala, went to the Kobo Sola, or Sola, Waka, Kariko. What's the way on the Kano? Make it to make it to watch in the city, Koko, make it to Yaman, sexy, it's a Kumi, and the youngest and the baddest general.